Welcome to a club for people who love good movies. Use the links in the description to navigate the list of films quickly.
The Breakfast Club. The Age of 17.
When they meet in the second grade, Julie Baker falls instantly in love with her neighbor, Bryce Slosky. Bryce, however, does not feel the spark. From the day forward, he tries hard to keep brash and unpredictable Julie at bay. After 6 years, she begins to feel that she was wrong about him being the love of her life. Unfortunately, that is just about the time that Bryce begins to think he was wrong about Julie, too.
The First Time. Kenny Jarre. Dueling high school debate champs who are at odds on just about everything forge ahead with ambitious plans to get into the colleges of their dreams. Submarine.
June. When precocious teen Juno McGuff becomes pregnant, she chooses a failed rock star and his wife to adopt her unborn child. Complications occur when Mark, their prospective father, begins by viewing Juno as more than just the mother of his future child, putting both his marriage and their adoption in jeopardy.
The Best Friend.
Love, Simon. Everyone deserves a great love story, but for Simon it's complicated. No one knows he's gay and he doesn't know who the anonymous classmate is that he's falling for online. Resolving both issues proves hilarious, scary and life-changing. It's kind of a funny story. Stressed by adolescence, 16-year-old Craig Kilner checks himself into a mental health clinic. Unfortunately, the youth wing is closed, so he must spend his mandated 5-day stay with adults. One of them, Bobby, quickly becomes his mentor and protege while Craig finds himself drawn to a fellow teen, Noel, who just made the cure he needs to forget an unrequited crush. In the comments, which movies you think should be added to the list?